We exploit the differential survey interferometry. These techniques allow us to retrieve information and measurements on the deformation that occur on the Earth's surface with the order of few centimeters or in some cases also few millimeters that are very, very useful for monitoring volcanoes, for analyzing earthquakes, but also for studying our cities to monitor the main infrastructure, for example, the buildings, the dams, and the bridge. DTCS satellite data include and involve a large part of the most advanced research institute in Europe working with satellite data. Benefiting from the large expertise as the thematic core service, we implemented advanced web tools and also we provide advanced measurements on the surface deformation. The challenge for the TCS is to exploit a very large amount of computers, so more than 1,000 computers, in order to process in a routinely way this very large amount of satellite data and provide suitable and useful information for the geoscientists. We benefited from the work developed by the European Space Agency that developed and implemented the GeoAdder exploitation platform. The GeoAdder exploitation platform is an advanced cloud-based platform where the user can find data, product, but also web tools. In particular, we implement advanced web tools that allows the users to process the data, to select the data, select the area of interest, process the data, and retrieve new measurement of the area that are of interest for their research. The user can benefit from the implementation of user-friendly web tools where they can generate new measurements, they can produce new measurements, and they can advance their research. TCS satellite data has a lot of links with the other TCS. In particular, we work with the volcanic community, with the near fault observatory community, because we provide deformation occurring over the surface, the Earth surface, that are very useful for when we analyze, we investigate the volcanoes behavior, when we are analyzing earthquakes, we are analyzing faults.